Queen Elizabeth II talks historic cobbles with Coronation Street's longest serving. Queen Elizabeth II couldn't quite believe her ears when told what ITV did with Coronation Street's iconic cobbles on moving to their new studios. Her Majesty travelled to Manchester on Thursday to help celebrate the soap's Diamond Jubilee. She was given a tour of ITV's Trafford Studios, where the soap is now filmed. The British monarch last visited the set of Coronation Street in 1982, when the popular TV series was still produced at ITV's Granada Studios. The Queen appeared astonished to learn from John Whitson, managing director of the continuing drama, that the iconic cobbles were the very same ones she had walked on during her last visit. "They're the same cobbles?" she asked incredulously. "You moved it, oh, right. During her 40-minute tour, Her Majesty met the four longest-serving actors in the history of Coronation Street: William, Bill, Roach, Barbara Knox, Sue Nichols and Helen Worth. The Queen was thanked for her visit by Ms. Knox, who told Her Majesty her arrival has given us all such a lift. The monarch shrugged off the compliment and, focusing on the soap, said it had been marvelous the show had been able to carry on during the pandemic. To which Mr. Roach responded, "No, ma'am, you are the one who carried on." The Queen laughed at the compliment before she went on hearing about the efforts made by crew members and production to keep the show going over the past year. The monarch later went inside the Rover's return pub to meet more cast and crew members. She also managed to crack a joke about troublesome storylines in the show. Speaking to one of the actresses on set, the beaming Queen said, "The program doesn't do a lot of troubles, does it?" She was told in response, "We try to balance the troubles with some niceness, ma'am, just to make sure there is a little bit of everything." "But there is some trouble, I'll be honest.